Imagine this, you're on a holiday road trip when without warning an axe comes flying through your windscreen.
It sounds like the stuff of horror movies, but for one Auckland family it's an all too real memory from Labour weekend.
This is what happens when an axe flies through the front of a Subaru Forester on the open road, shattering the windscreen, showering an Auckland family in glass, the axe leaving a chillingly accurate hole. Shane, Sha Marie and their son Zion were returning to Dargaville on State Highway 12 after spending the day at the Kaiwi Lakes on Labour weekend. The family escaping from the damage, confused and upset, but more importantly, alive.
Shane, Sha Marie and Zion, thank goodness you're okay. Now, we've just seen the extraordinary pictures of what's left of your windscreen. Shane, it must have been incredibly frightening.
Yes, it was a shock.
Yeah, it was a shock. It's almost like a horror movie, and that's the best words I can describe it.
Talk us through that moment when you saw something flying towards your car.
There was a vehicle coming on the opposite lane, and I saw something fly out of that vehicle, or the right-hand back end of that vehicle, and started coming, twisting and coming right at me. And then that's when my eyes were just focused on that, and I couldn't react to and do anything else. I initially thought it was a piece of stick, and it came and hit my windscreen, bang.
What did you think when you saw it was an axe?
Yeah, the first instinct is someone trying to kill us.
Yeah, and...
Yeah, that's what I felt.
And how lucky for you to, like, come out just,
come out
like...
of it, yeah, unharmed.
Unharmed, and you feel like life is so short and, like, anything can change in seconds, and, yeah.
It sounds like an absolute nightmare. Are you okay?
Yeah, all right. At that time, I didn't realise that it had hit my arm over here. It was the next day when I felt a bit of pain and a bruise. Had a look to see it was the handle part of the axe which has hit me on my arm. And what we realized was it must have hit me first here. And then she was reading a book on the passenger seat and it hit her and the book.
You're incredibly lucky. This could have been so much worse.
Yes, I mean, it was. We are so lucky it wasn't the business end of the axe. And
yeah.
It could have been a lot worse. We are really counting our blessings.
Yeah, we just have minor cuts from mostly from shattered glasses and
yeah,
things like that.
And you had Zion in the back seat. You must have been worried for him.
It was hard. We had to first like calm ourselves down, and I tried washing my hands. I was a little bit bleeding, and then quickly made a milk and tried to give it to him while he was still in the seat without trying to pick him and try to calm him down. Yeah, yeah, and then later when the police came and everything, when we took him out of the seat, we saw there was shattered glass
in the car seat as well,
and he was wearing two layers, so luckily he didn't got any scratches. Mm. Yeah.
Well, all the best for the future, you guys. Great to talk to you. We'll see you later.
Bye.
Cool. Cheers. Thanks.
Thank you.